Ward Lane trying to get away from shot. He's dragged down. Or did he die? There is no whistle in any event, and here comes Lane. Lane at center, a long shot wide of the net. Tonelli in after, off the stick of Carlisle. Tonelli scores! John Tonelli has tied the game! Carlisle lost the puck, and John Tonelli rifles it home with 2 minutes and 21 seconds left. Oh, my! What a comeback for the Islanders, but it ain't over yet, folks. Stay around. They've done it time and again. They've done it again. John Tonelli, he was the guy that scored the goal to keep the team alive and make it 15 straight as Gordie Lane clears the puck and Carlisle misses the puck. It bounced over his stick. The first bounce that the Islanders have gotten all game. And John Tonelli has put the puck in the lower right-hand corner. Gordie Lane starts the play. It's a fluke bounce. The Islanders haven't had a break all game, and there's their first break. John Tonelli, the opportunist all season, gives the Islanders a 3-3 tie. How exciting can you make it?
Eddie Morrow and Gord Lane get assists, 17:39 of the third period. And there's the story, 3-3 tie. I didn't realize it was almost 11 o'clock.
It is. If you ask 15,000 people in this building, are the Islanders going to pull it out, they'd have said no. And 100 would have said maybe. But they have at least tied the score. A reprieve. The fans are going crazy here in the Nassau Coliseum. They have